Hello, I'm Jesper from Labradin. Today we will talk about our ChillSafe 830. ChillSafe 830 means it is a cooling bath with a volume of 8 liter and a temperature minus 30. The cooling bath itself is actually quite easy to handle. You have an on-off switch to turn on the cooling system, and you have a drain tap to drain the solvent from the inside. You can just pull out the knob, and then you can drain all the liquid out of the bath. At the top, we do have a lid that is to prevent that you do have too much evaporation if you are working with a little higher temperature. And then we have a bridge for the thermostat itself. The bridge will fit for the thermostat. There are four screw holes, and then there will be a black knob which you can take out in case you would like to have for external circulation as well. The thermostat is a unit like this, which will fit on the bridge. We will show you that later. Below the, in the bath, we have a heating element, we have a pump for the circulation, and we have a floater which will give you an alarm in case of the level of liquid is too low. It is also possible via an external kit to make external circulation. You put on a hose here to the back of the bridge, and instead of having circulation inside the bath, you will then have circulation to the outside, meaning that you can now control a temperature of liquid in another bath or whatever. You can use it for cooling down something. The external circulation kit is quite simple one. It's a hose and two connectors, and we will show you how to connect that a little bit later. For mounting the bridge at the thermostat, first you unscrew four screws from the thermostat, then you place the bridge and fix it, and then you can add the screws to fixate the thermostat on the right way on the bridge. So now the bridge is mounted correctly on the thermostat. At the back, we have the black knob, which you can use by a small screwdriver. Squeeze them out. There are some small tabs, so we can take those out. Now we shall connect the external circulation kit, and a small trick here is you can press this one, bring it out. That means you can easily connect and disconnect for the external circulation when you are in operation. The two fittings you will place at the back of the bridge. You can choose which one you like to be the inlet and the outlet. It's up to you. When you want to mount the hose, it can be a good idea because the hose is a little dry. It can be difficult to mount it. So just use some normal water to wet it a little bit, and it gets more easy on. You will connect that to the thermostat for the external circulation. And then here we have the, you can call it a valve, where you determine how much external and internal circulation you would like to have. So when you can turn this by a small tool to determine how much water, liquid, you would like to go out of the bath. We have now assembled the unit, the ChillSafe, together with the thermostat on the bridge. So they put in the liquid into the bath, turn on the cooling bath itself, the cooling system starts and bring the temperature down to minus 30 degrees Celsius. But now you actually are able to control the temperature in the liquid by use of the thermostat. Turn it on, it just shows you the software version, etc. And then it starts. The actual temperature now is 22.3. You can press either up or down to see the set point, which is now 20.2. You can then go up or go down, press enter, and that will be the new set point. If you like, you can also determine if the unit should start after a power failure or you actually have to do that reaction. You will change it. You can see now it simply start, but if you press the button, you say auto off or auto on. Normally you will set it to auto on, which means that in case of a power failure, the unit will start automatic and try to bring the temperature down to the entire set point. The set point will be the liquid controlling in the bath, but you can also put that to the external circulation so you can actually use it as a cooling unit for other units which you would like to cool down. Thank you for listening regarding this ChillSafe.